Should I learn Rails or Sinatra?
One is a gem, the other is named after a golden singer.
I know Sinatra was the only person to have hits in the 1940s big band era through the rock and roll era of the 1980s. But I'm talking about the programming applications.
Sinatra is more of a wrapper around Rack.
Where does Rack come in all of this?
Rack is a specification for how the framework like Rails will deliver a result.
Rack, Ruby, Rails, Sinatra, I'm lost.
The Rack is a compatibility layer that works with the server and the framework, which might be Rails. The framework has to be Rack compliant to use it, and that wrapper around Rack can be Sinatra.
What is the difference between what Rack does and what Sinatra does?
Rack is a low-level compatibility layer, whereas Sinatra has before and after filters and routing.
Where is Rails in all of this? Is that the framework on which Sinatra is overlaid?
Rails has a lot of features.
Can I avoid learning Rails and just learn Sinatra?
Sinatra can be a replacement for Rails, though Rails Action Pack is considered better than the Mongrel ERB by some.
I heard you can use Sinatra as an interface to ERB. That Sinatra can replace Rails.
Ruby and Rails are so synonymous that that is like learning Haskell to program web pages. If you are working with Ruby, you have to learn Rails.
You make it sound like Sinatra is an add-on.
Sinatra is a wrapper to Rack and Ruby, improving its performance.
Do I have to learn Rack in addition to Ruby to use Sinatra?
Ruby on Rails 3 has a complete Rack application. You don't have to add a Rack to go with Rails, but you can wrap Ruby and Rails in Sinatra.
But to use Sinatra, you have to learn Ruby and Rails. Otherwise, Sinatra goes off the rails and the project fails.